All right, here's the car. I just turned it on. When I push the gas, it doesn't go. If I use the steering wheel, that seems to work just fine. Yeah, and everything's connected. I don't see none of the soldering has come off. But I've tried doing it several times where I've shut it off and then turn it back on, and that doesn't seem to help. Yeah, it doesn't go forward or backwards. The steering still works. And the lights work. I tried the other battery. This battery is fully charged. I can't see anything wrong in there. It just stopped working after we switched the battery out one time.